Start by pivoting forward from the hip, trying to get the chest as close to horizontal to the floor as possible. With palms facing away, we're going to bring the bar up in towards the hips, keeping the bar nice and close to the thighs throughout, keeping shoulders down, squeezing the shoulder blades together at the back of the movement, exhaling as we row the bar up in toward the hips.